came through this way back in 2016 when we were doing the Simpson Desert with John and Betty. It was exceptionally wet then, so I've actually cut some of the photos of the same bit of track where the whole thing was underwater. In fact, it was a river. And now, the differences are quite outstanding.
Looking back over my years, I guess I shared us in two.
Probably a foot and a half underwater, 2 foot in places.
I told myself time again, this time you're going to win. But another fight, things ain't right, I'm losing again. It takes a fool to lose twice, to start all over again. Think I'm better.
Free camp outside Blinman. Nice quiet little spot.